Yeah, screw it. I guess I can do that. This slaving business might be some good revenue. let's go ahead and make a waypoint to Tenpenny. Oops, wrong button. I wonder if I can enslave raiders, that'd be cool. Hey, you wanna shoot at me? Go to a slave encampment! Oh man, this is just... This quest takes forever. So to relax, I'm gonna walk through some radiation, get all ratted up. It's the way to do it. No, it's just a dog. I'm not gonna waste my alien blaster on those. I better use one of those just to be safe. Grab that. Stupid dog. Right. I'm making all kinds of funky noises and shit. Chisel. Sorry, you guys might hear me swear a little bit in this series, but it's nothing new with this game. They swear in this game, so you're gonna hear it one way or another. I try to keep things family friendly, but sometimes, you know, these things piss you off. Yeah, bitch. There's Tenpenny right there. Again? Seriously? Peace out, mole rat. Oh man, this isn't gonna be fun. First I have to get into Tenpenny Tower. Then I have to go in there and enslave one of their damn residents. That's gonna be fun getting out of. If I remember correctly, Big Town shouldn't be far from Vault 101 though. So if all else fails, like I'm definitely gonna save it before I go in there, but if all else fails, I can't always just go on up to Vault 101, see where I can get from there. If I remember correctly, this guy's a pain in the ass. Yeah, this guy doesn't like you, so. He can be a pain.
You can tell Tenpenny he can kiss my ass. We've got plenty of bottle caps. Let me in, goddammit.
How many times do we have to go through this? You're not getting in.
I can stand here all day yelling at you through this damn speaker if I have to.
I've already told you Tenpenny won't allow zombies to live here.
Who the hell are you calling a zombie?
You're definitely not human, that's for damn sure. For the last time, no zombies allowed.
Can't you tell the difference between me and a feral? Fine, I'll show you the goddamn difference. Just you wait. You'll get yours, all of you.
Excelsior!
I thought I told you to get the hell out of here. Tenpenny doesn't want your goddamn caps, and I don't want the goddamn headache. For the last time, get your rotten, ugly, goddamn ghoul ass off Mr. Tenpenny's private property.
Do you kiss your mother with that mouth?
Oh, sorry about that. I thought you were one of those damn ghouls looking for a handout. You are currently trespassing on Alistair Tenpenny's private property. You have some reason to be here?
I'm here to see Tenpenny.
That's rich. What would a man like Tenpenny want to do with a waste rat like you? Just a minute. Let's not be hasty. If Tenpenny is interested in what you have to say, I suppose you should get your chance. Though he normally conducts all his business through Mr. Burke. If Tenpenny doesn't want to talk to you, then you best leave him alone. If you bother Mr. Tenpenny or any of his residents, I will be very glad to forcibly show you out. Do we understand each other?
Nice.
Good.
Sweet. Go ahead and take that off. I'm gonna save here. Just because I know this is probably not gonna end well.
Welcome to Tenpenny Tower. Don't do anything stupid.
Don't do anything stupid. Stupid! Find Susan Lancaster and see how fast we can get in and out of this place. Is she upstairs?
Ah, hello.
Hey.
There's the Wellingtons.
Wake up, wasteland. It's me, Three Dog, bringing you all the music and news your little hearts can handle.
Hey.
Seems we've got a bit of news.
Da-da-da-dum.
Just listen to this. According to reports from the ever so hoity-toity Tenpenny Tower, a group of displaced.
Let's see. Where are you, lady?
No zombies, no how. Come on now, cut the ghoulies a break. If they've got the caps and you've got the space, it's a win-win, right? What do you say?
Until no, there's no desk to get into.
Yes?
Hi, Tenpenny Tower resident. One of these things has a little side quest that you can do where you get to watch a dude get shot by his wife. It's hilarious.
Hey.
Okay, apparently this isn't the floor in which she resides. But I will take that. Watch this. Not a quest, I wanna read. Susan Lancaster. Uh-huh.
Hello.
Let's go find that lady.
I look through a magazine, the missionary's wife.
Let's see.
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
Can I put the love note in here? That'd be pretty cool.
They have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Donnie?
Uncivilized pig.
So bongo bongo bongo, he don't wanna leave the Congo. No 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 no. Bingo bango bongo, he's so hungry in the jungle he refused to go.
I love the tunes for this game. Where are you, lady? I just want to ruin your life.
Ah, hello.
Yes?
You're not the tenpenny resin I'm looking for. Let's see. Bunch of crappy crap. More crappy crap. Following at least.
Hi.
Which means I'm gonna have to wait until she leaves work.
Evening. Hello.
Follow her that way, but first.
Introductions are in order. I am Mrs. Edgar Wellington. You may refer to me as Madam or My Lady Wellington. You're better mannered than your apparent breeding would indicate. It is nice to make your acquaintance. You didn't happen to catch a glimpse of any ghouls on your way in here, did you?
Yes, I did.
That doesn't surprise me. You should talk to Gustavo. He might be able to use someone like you. Oh my god. This can't be real. But it's in his handwriting. Oh my god. He's dead. I'll kill him. And her. They're both dead. This isn't happening. This isn't real.
You broke your sacred
promise.
What are you talking?
She is pissed.
Thing about dears. Is everything all right?
Let me remind you. Till death do us part.
Hey.
Hello, dear. Well, well, what have we here? Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Susan Lancaster. Perhaps we can become better acquainted in the near future. Me too. Especially rich, fine young men.
Let's go to your place.
You look like you can handle yourself. You survived out there in the wasteland getting here, after all. You ever have to deal with ghouls? You're exactly the kind of man we need around here. Chief Gustavo and his pack of goons aren't doing their job. Those ghouls keep coming back. Somebody's bound to get hurt sooner or later.
Yada yada.
Are you going to do something about the problem, or not?
Sure.
You're something else. Not like these other losers. Beats living out there in the wasteland, trust me. See, I'm not like these other puffed-up fogies. I earned my way into privilege. I worked to get here.
Yeah, I'll bet you did.
Later then.
I'll walk back to your place, because I'm gonna follow you and enslave you. And that lady's not very happy with you, so you might want to go fast. Oh, guess you're dead. Oops. You a-hole.
I love that stupid man. Now that he's gone, I'm lost.
Well, you shot him, retard.